Could you introduce yourself?
Hello, my name is Hio. I'm 10 years old. I'm in grade 4. I go to school.
Good stuff. Okay, and can you tell me about your class? How many students are there?
They are 56.
56?
Students in my class.
Wow.
They are...
How many boys? Lots. Do you study in a big room or a small room?
We study in a big room.
And what's your teacher's name?
My teacher's name is Twin.
Okay, so this is Billy. He does lots of activities. Can you tell me about his activities? What's this one?
He goes swimming.
He goes swimming, good.
We have dinner.
He eats dinner.
We do talking.
He does his
homework.
Good stuff. How about here?
He watches TV.
He watches TV.
And he goes to bed.
Okay, so do you like sweets?
No, I don't.
You don't. Do you like cars?
No, I don't.
You don't. Do you like balloons?
No, I don't.
What does he like?
He likes car, trains.
Good, cars and trains. What does she like?
She likes chocolate.
Balloons and sweets. Okay, balloons and sweets. Does she like cars?
No, she doesn't.
Good. Does he like trains?
Yes, he does.
Okay, what time does he wake up?
He wakes up at 7 o'clock.
And what time does he have breakfast?
He has breakfast at 8 o'clock.
Has breakfast. And when does he go to school?
He goes to school at 9 o'clock.
Goes to school at 9 o'clock. What time do you wake up?
I wake up at 7 o'clock.
And what time do you have breakfast?
I have breakfast at
7:45?
Yes.
Okay. What time do you go to school?
I go to school at 8 o'clock.
Okay, so working places. What is this?
It's a spoon.
And what is this?
It's a shop.
And what's this?
It's a police station.
Does a teacher work in a shop?
No. He doesn't.
Good. Does a nurse work in a hospital?
Yes, she does.
Does. And does a pilot work in a police station?
Yes, he does.
Does a pilot work in a police station?
No, he doesn't.
So looking at the weather, how's the weather here?
Cloudy.
How's the weather here?
It's snowing.
And how's the weather here?
It's hot. Yeah. Cold.
Good, it's cold. Okay, so I'm going to say a sound at the start of these words. I want you to point to the one. Okay. So, stir. What word has stir?
Stone.
Stone. How about smug? Smug. What word is it?
Small.
Small. And blur. Blur. What word is it?
Glove.
Gloves. And last one. Okay, so I'm going to give you some words and I want you to spell them for me. So, the first word is watch. How do you spell watch?
W-I-T-C-H.
Perfect. How do you spell present? Present.
P-R-I-S-E-N-T.
Present.
S.
And.
N.
Last word. Last letter. Present.
S.
T. Okay, how about